Dash time it is. Race fans, a driver out of Loudoun, Tennessee. BFM chassis there. Let's hear it. Are you riding with Corey Hedgecock here tonight? Cody Overton to his outside in row number one. Are you riding with Cody Overton here tonight? Missing one of our dash drivers. That is the 17. Thug Nasty. There we go. We got some movement back there. Here he comes over the down the hill. Logan Robertson going to be starting there in six as he'll come out and take his spot. Row number two going to be Jeremy Steele and Brody Sharp, Phil Thompson, and Thug Nasty, Logan Robertson. Here we go. Green flag in the air. Robertson in the sixth spot. Looking now to the outside of Phil Thompson to the inside for the race lead is Overton. Overton on the bottom making the move around Hedgecock. Hedgecock, though, back looking to the inside. Corey Hedgecock on the hunt down into turn number one. Overton going to slam the door and put two car lengths of separation between them. Hedgecock going up to work on the high side, trying to really me and Jeremy still in third. Brody Sharp there in the fourth position. The Tornado trying to cause a stir as he tries to reel in Jeremy Steele. Steele out of York, South Carolina. In that third spot, Overton out of Evans, Georgia. Corey Hedgecock. Riding in second, third, Steele, and here comes Brody Sharp with two to go. That's the best battle out on the racetrack. Sharp trying to get by Steele as they battle for third. It is about seven car lengths between Overton and Hedgecock. Overton, a series winner at Natural Bridge Speedway last season, looking to put it back into victory lane once again for the first time here in 2023. Of course, Ricky Weiss dominated at Bristol, picking up the win 2 weeks ago. Checkers in the air by Veland. It's going to be Overton. Hedgecock, Brody Sharp at the line. He got Jeremy Steele for third. Phil Thompson, fifth, and Thug, or Phil Thompson, sixth. Thug Nasty got him at the line for fifth.